that you thought you could only do that with Teflon.